today because we're not playing Fortnite. We're playing a different game called Dying Light. And yes, you probably read it by the title. We are be playing Dying Light. And I just wanted to know if you guys like this, if you want me to do a Let's Play on it. Which I have done some in a while. I did do some, but this is my brother's account, so we'll go to mine. My brother's very good at this game, so. See, look, I was on the Holy Ear Tunnel, and I'm gonna be doing that.
I can be doing this, that'd be bothering you, huh? Did you hear me?
Oh my god, I get embarrassed by my family. It's got. Guys, I'm just getting embarrassed by my family, it's okay. Always walking into my room, he's like, "Hey, what's up, Matthew? What are you doing?" It's kind of annoying. At times. Very annoying. And yes, so. Oh yeah, by the way, my brother did get me these guns. Throw that out down there. And I have to enter this tunnel. Where do I go? It's a difficulty hard, but who cares, you know? To do my mission. Wait, I kind of forgot the options. Give me real quick. Controls. Controller view. Survivor sense. How do you jump? I kind of forgot. Oh, I'll run. Sorry, guys. It's just been a while. This is how you attack. This is how you jump. Nice, nice. Back up! This is not a house. Die. Okay, really, people? Now, what do you think about doing that to me? $41? Where's that coming from? Oh, come on, people. Well, zombies, whatever you guys call them. Oh, I barely dodged it. I need the medkit. Oh, shoot. I can't make a medkit. Shoot. Blueprints. Medkit. No, I can't make it. Throw that over there. Are these people, are these zombies not attracted by these? Oh, shoot. Get out of my way. 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 Please, just get out of my way. Oh no, people from behind. Stop this madness. No! Shoot. Guys, this is actually really intense. No! Back off! I need to do something about this. I cannot make a med kit. I can't make a firecracker though, so yoink. Stop attacking me! Go after the firecracker! Yep, I'm dead. Dang it! Yeah, they track down sounds, but it's hard when you're trying to get out. Please spawn me. Okay. You're so nice, game. But you at least give me 100 health, so. Wait, how do you change weapons again? I've just completely missed this. Options. Controls. Controller view. Attacking me, these stupid zombies! Oh my god.
Get off
of me, you bozo! Thank you! Oh, yep, I'm dead. Dude, I need to switch my gun! Not gun, but weapon in time. Switch my weapon fast. Attack the people. Who cares about them if they're dead? Just kill them. Back up. Nobody likes you. I am very happy, guys. Very happy. I keep on dying. Very happy. Oh, shoot. Yes, get down. I need to leave this place. Let me leave. Yes, let me leave. Good, okay, I left. Woo, that was a close call. Oh my god, that was scary. I found the supplies. I need to bring them to the quarantine man. I can't find the supplies. Cannot find the supplies. I'm in there dying my head off. I need to go get some new weapons. Oh, heck no. What's some other missions I can do? Mother's Day. Map. Well, guys, this is just gonna be a lot of running. Oh yeah, I forgot. Oh come on. Oh yeah, I can't jump on bar fire. Like there's like a huge enemy base here. Is this a safe zone? Okay, really? You're gonna block my path? People are so nice these days, it's not even funny. Oh my god. Oh heck no! I need a new weapon. This shovel is not good. Stop trying to attack me! How many times do I have to say it? Okay, come on, man. I'm gonna have to run. Oh, broke the cycles. Got it. So look, we're gonna have to like do. Nothing going on here, zombies. Just your average old normal zombie. What the flip? I just got myself stuck. Oh, I have to get back out of here. I think this place is a later on mission, if I'm not wrong. I was close to being there. Oh yeah, it's down this way. So here I am. Dang. Well, I guess we're going to the junkyard now, guys. See ya, people. Old people that live here. Whoever that lives here. I already beat this mission. Yeah, I have been playing this game, guys. So, I have been playing it. And if you, ladies and gentlemen, I've been playing this game a little bit. Just to get the basics to see if you guys would like it. Get out. Take it, that's barbed wire. I could have easily got out if that wasn't barbed wire. Come on, let me out. Oh, I took fall damage. Where were the trash bins at? There were none.
Guys, are you there?
Dang it, he's not in this house.
If mama ain't happy,
nobody happy. So you better make mama happy.
Has he?
Me too. We have the same name. Are you from the video store?
No, my name's Crane.
Crane? Crane rhymes with train, and brain, and sane, and grain, and rain, and plane, and the other kind of plane, and...
But can I come in?
No. It's impossible. Impossible. This is my special day with Mom. It's Mother's Day, and it's the most important day of the whole world. Are you from the video store?
Why do you keep asking me that?
Because you're supposed to bring my movie about me. It's called Charlie. And it's all about me, and how smart I am.
Look, Gazi, if I bring you your movie, will you let me come in?
Sure. Then you could watch with us. It is Mother's Day, and if Mama ain't happy, nobody happy. Oh, and she also wants chocolate. Mama wants chocolate.
No, wait a minute, that's too much.
Don't argue with Gazi. It doesn't work. That's what the drugstore people say.
So where's all that at? Oh, all this way. Just nice. Dude, where do you, does this guy really want me to get all this chocolate stuff for his mom? Like, I would too if there wasn't a zombie apocalypse. I'll be asking this guy to go get me some chocolate. For my mom's chocolate. That was the final blow on that zombie. Guys, one thing you should do in this game is ignore the zombies. That's what I've been doing. To do my missions, I've just been ignoring the zombies. Like, yeah, if one attacks me, I will kill them, but... Oh, I made it up. I think that was very necessary. Ooh. Oh, it's over here. Really? Get out of here. It's literally right here. Oh my god, first try. Close the door behind you guys, always.
Son of a bitch, not now. Charlie, Charlie, see you for Charlie.
Guys, see for Charlie. Guys, I can't find it. Dang. Shoot, that's out to the outside world. Well, guys, I want to leave this here. I can't find the... Oh, there it is!
Gotcha.
Sorry. I thought I was going to end it. My bad. I have to go find chocolate. I literally thought I was just about to end it, so... Sorry. Let's go. Hello, police officer! Why are you bullying me? Why are you bullying me? Why are you bullying me? Oh, shoot! Oh, heck no. I'm out. I'm literally about to die from that policeman zombie. You guys love these, so take them. Oh, heck no. Oh, shoot. This is my cue. This is my cue. Behind me. No, stop this madness. Oh, shoot. I need a parkour. Come on, let me parkour with my parkour skills. Oh my god. Oh my god. How am I still alive right now, guys? Just comment out. Oh shoot. Guys, comment what game you want me to play. I would be gladly, like, I'll tell you all games I have. I have Black Ops 3, just to let you guys know. So if you want Black Ops 3, just comment Black Ops or BO3. For Black Ops. If I will, I will play with a friend. Oh, shoot, it's behind me. I'm gonna use it on my agility. I'm gonna use... I don't know. Go get a special box of chocolates. Dude, I'm always like, here, take a box of chocolates, Mom. You should be happy. She always happy. But this dude's more, oh, heck no, it has to be the special chocolates. Oh, hello. I'm sorry. I did not mean to ruin your peace and quiet time. I am so sorry. Okay, guys, I look like I'm in a screwed situation. I'm screwed. If I can climb these trees and be like Spider-Man, then I'm not screwed. But oh, parkour skills so epic. I'm gonna run right by you guys. Let me get on top of this bus before I run out of stamina. So they're in there. Can't find any consumables. I'm about to die. Game. Oh, if you guys want me to play Fallout 4, I will definitely play it. Metal parts. Yes, I need to repair my bat. So, legendary. Yes, now it's all back to normal. Now I have my legendary machete back. That's epic. Use it. Dang it. No. Yeet. I'm up. You ain't attacking me today, zombies. It's down lower. What the flip? Let me see if there's like a loot crate or something up here. Yep, there is. It's a medium. I could probably do it. Boom. What's inside the box? Coffee. Ooh, I'm gonna switch out my shovel for that. Just because the shovel was pretty bad. Why are you bullying me? Okay. Let me use this. Where is it? Shovel. I'm gonna drop you. Sorry. To pick up the claw hammer. I'm trying to look for consumables. Flipping.
No. No. Back up, you stupid zombies.
Okay, I'm gonna use a... what should I use? I am very screwed right now. Oh, shoot. Oh, there's zombies right there. Use my machete. You gotta kill people with your machete. Wait, that's the wrong thing, but... Use your machete. Kill everything with your machete. You know the reference. Machete rules the world. I think. Don't question me if it's wrong. Oh, come on! You really want me to fight you? Well, I got you! Well, now I'm screwed. I don't know what to do, guys. I'm literally have no clue how to get her chocolates. Let me see. If I go into the, options. No, no, wait. It's under blueprint. It's under quartz. Okay, I need to get the chocolates. I don't know how to get the chocolates, though. Dang, why does his mom have to be so needy? Dude, this kid's mom, I'm sorry, is needy as crap. Can't break into you. It says this room right here. It literally says I'm on the spot for it. What happens if I go up one? Okay, game, I am trying to jump. What are you doing? So look, now it says I have to go under. Aw, come on, man. This is what I get. Literally, I deserve this. They never know it's gonna hit them. Oh shoot, they know! This is what happens when I get angry. Back off! Come on, please have the special box of chocolates. A deck tape. Thanks, I guess. I mean, it's not really gonna help me, but... Thanks a lot. You're welcome. That's what zombies get for trying to attack me. Oh my gosh. What? I don't even know what level that was. Close this door. Ooh, there's a crate. Looks like it's pretty good and it's trash. Yeah. Pizza is the way to go, but you get trash out of your life. Okay, guys, I'm in this here, and it looks like I'm not gonna get it. Wait, what? Oh, that's the door. Close it. Well, looks like I'm gonna end this video here, guys. I hope you enjoyed the thing, and like this video if you want me to do more of it, and yeah, see ya. This was Dying Light for you guys. And yes, I will be streaming Fortnite right after this, so wave goodbye.